Amigos, el día de hoy se encuentra con nosotros una invitada muy especial. Ella es candidata del Partido Demócrata para alcalde. Con nosotros, Jolie Justice. Hi, Jolie, how are you?
I'm doing great, thank you.
Pleasure to have you here, so excited. Jolie, can you tell us about yourselves? Platíquenos poquito más sobre usted.
I have been, in the last 20 years, working in Kansas City on several different fronts, but the main thing is I'm a lawyer by trade. I actually provide all the free legal services at my law firm, and in that space I work on issues like foster care, immigration, domestic violence, and after I did that for several years, I decided I wanted to run for state senator. And for 8 years, I was the state senator from Kansas City, representing Kansas City down in Jefferson City in our state government. And in 2015, I came back home to Kansas City to run for city council, and I've been on the city council for the last 4 years.
So, Jolie, tell us a little bit more about what your campaign focuses on. Platícanos poquito más sobre en qué se enfoca tu campaña.
You know, Kansas City has seen a lot of change over the last 8 years. We've seen a lot of success in a few of the neighborhoods, and my campaign is really focusing on making sure that we translate that to success into something that's felt in every single neighborhood. Making sure that we focus on issues like crime, making sure that we focus on issues like streets and sidewalks, job opportunities, making sure that our entire city, no matter where you live, is connected and that it's working for everybody.
Wonderful. And how do these opportunities help the Latino Hispanic community in Kansas City? Estas oportunidades, ¿cómo ayudan a la comunidad latina?
You know, very specifically, one of the things that we are doing is focusing on making sure that we have a city that is inclusive and a city where everybody has opportunity. So some of the very specific things that we'll be focusing on involve job creation, making sure that we continue to grow and build our city so we have opportunities for people to go to work. But we also want to focus on small businesses. One of the things that I have found, particularly within the Latino community, is making sure that we have incubators to help people start up businesses, that we have resources to help businesses grow and expand. And those are a lot of the things that we'll be doing. Also, a heavy focus on education. One of the things that I find incredibly important is making sure that there is an educational opportunity from the time you're born to the time that you retire. We want to make sure all the way along the line that we have those opportunities, and that will be a big focus of my mayor's office.
Jolie, that sounds so wonderful. I do have to ask. Why run for mayor?
That is a great question. You know, I get that question asked a lot. And one of the main reasons is because I've been working in our community for the last 20 years, trying to make it a better place for everybody. And what I've seen is the issues that happen in your own neighborhood are the most important issues to you. And so I'm running for mayor so that I can make sure that everybody, no matter which neighborhood they live in, has the same opportunity to succeed. And I'm doing that by making sure that I visit every neighborhood, that I talk to the neighborhood leaders and the business owners. As a matter of fact, I actually walked the entire length of the whole city. I started in the very, very southern part of the city and walked all the way to the northern part of the city. And we've been going east to west, north to south, meeting with everybody. And I just am in love with the city and want to make sure that everybody has that same opportunity to love it the way I do.
And the connection with people is very important. Now, would you like to share with us when election day is and when voting is?
Absolutely. One of the most important things you can do is make sure that you actually turn out on election day, because the issues that we'll be voting on are the issues that are going to impact you most close to home. And election day is Tuesday, June the 18th. Polls are open from 6 a.m. to 7 p.m. And I really hope that I see all of you at the polls on June the 18th.
Así es que ya saben, amigos, si ustedes van a votar, los invitamos que vayan este 18 de junio. Continuamos con más en De Latinos.